John Singleton here with us. So nice to have you here.
All right,
what a gangbuster cast. I mean, and you can feel it. Taylor Lautner, you are transforming this teen wolf into an action star.
Yeah, well, I always said he was already an action star before I met him. It's just that he had not had the opportunity to do everything that we know he can do.
Tell us about Abduction. I mean, there's a lot of hoopla against it. You're going back to back with Brad Pitt and Moneyball this weekend. And what do you say?
I mean, hey, you know, we've made a hot movie. And, you know, we got Taylor Lautner in his first action role, and Lily Collins, and who's going to be a really breakout star, and Sigourney Weaver, Alfred Molina, Maria Bello,
yeah,
Jason Isaacs. I mean, and I directed it, so.
Let me ask you a question. As a director, do you just pick up the phone, or is it hard for you to get these people of the, you know, that kind of caliber to come in and play with you and do a movie with you?
Well, I mean, the cool thing about me as a director is I like to work with people that I look up to and wow, that I really admire. So with all those people, Sigourney Weaver, in fact, we just had dinner and we just vibe and stuff and just feel each other out.
Is it that easy?
I mean, it's good. I mean, they want to work with me and I want to work with them. That's it.
Yeah, I know you've been producing a lot of things and, mm-hmm, you know, hustle and flow. You know, we're talking about it. Where have you been for 6 years? But you've been doing a lot of things,
yeah,
including raising your kids, right?
Raising my kids. I've been sailing, learning how to sail. And just like living life.
Living life.
There's because
you know what?
More life
can
out
I
of
tell
movies.
You something? You know, after you graduate from college, 1 month afterward, boom, Hollywood came calling, and you're just, you know, John Singleton was like the name that everybody knew about.
Yeah.
So did you feel like you were caught up in the rat race and had to kind of like reassess yourself?
Well, my whole thing is I only want to make movies that I feel I'm going to have fun doing. I don't want to make movies. Making movies isn't really a job to me. I know it's a job, but it's not really a job to me.
Yeah.
It's like fun. It's like what I've always dreamed about doing. So I want to keep doing it, you know, to just live life and have a great time,
well,
you know, and work with all these phenomenal people.
And also to entertain all of us out there. You know, you're a true Hollywood trailblazer. We're talking about the youngest person and first African-American to be nominated for Best Director,
mm-hmm,
Oscar. But, you know, aside from that, you know, we were talking about Tyler Perry. We were talking about Spike Lee. There's not a lot of black directors out there. And why is, yep, why is there still that, you know, color divide?
I know I can't answer it for everybody.
But
I
mean, do you
people
try
ask
and break
me
down
that on the
stereotypes?
Street.
Yeah. What?
People ask me that on the street, you know, how come I'm not in a regular movie?
Well, no, I mean, but I'm not saying that, but you're in a position of power in the sense of like, you,
yeah,
know, can you change Hollywood? I mean, Tyler Perry's been frank about it, that it's been a struggle.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I mean, he's changed Hollywood. You know, I've changed Hollywood in my way. Spike has changed Hollywood in his way. And, you know, it's all a matter of, I think that success begots more success.
Yes.
You know, my thing, when I came in, Spike was the only person of color who was making great movies that were making money and were critically acclaimed. So that allowed me to come out of school 1 month out of school and direct Boys in the Hood.
Yeah.
So, hey, that's
that was your first chapter, not your last chapter, and you are writing a long book, my friend. Thank you so much for coming in. I got to tell you, it's a pleasure. Good luck sailing around the world and relaxing, and this is going to be a blockbuster and everything like that.